shield that we are talking about. This is a one-piece shield. We did not integrate any other thing with the shield. So I'll show you how to use it. First of all, you'll take this shield. Then you have to make turns. You have to fold this. This two flaps. This flap. Then you need to connect this and you need to wear it like this, and you can connect this with elastic or anything. And the best part of the shield is you'll be getting a clear space between this shield and your face. So let's compare this design with the existing designs in market. So the first benefit of using this design is the cost. For this design, we are only using one sheet, so it significantly reduces the cost of this design. Second is the transportation. Since we are using only the sheet and we will be providing only these kind of sheets, so these kind of sheets can be stacked one over other and can be transported easily. So there is no chance of brokerage and all. It also reduces the weight. Since other designs include these kind of frames, the weight of the shields significantly goes up, and here there is like you won't feel anything when you wear this. Then there is a lot of space for ventilation, like between your face and the shield, there's a lot of space for ventilation. So doctors can easily wear this and will feel like they are not wearing anything. So this is the face shield we are talking about. And you can see that there is a lot of space between this face shield and the face. And you can see you can easily wear a mask inside, a face mask inside. And there's a protection from this side as well. And extra protection from this side. As well as you can see how it is tied easily with the help of a string over here.